I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I've said to myself, this affair, it never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know damn well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Because I've got you under my skin.
Down, and we're going to ask for everyone's attention. Thank you. Now let's put our hands together for our maid of honor tonight, Katie LaPlatte.
For those of you that I haven't met before, my name is Katie, and Krissa and I have been best friends for about 17 years now. It's hard to believe that it has been that long, that it's gone by so quickly, but it has been an amazing and very influential relationship in my life. We actually met in the second grade in Miss Bird's class when Krissa let me cut in line. And despite how upset all the other kids were, I knew that this was probably going to be a friendship I'd want to keep around for a while. I knew that I had definitely found a keeper. I'm just very thankful and very happy to be sharing this day with all of you, with Krissa and Andy on the most important day of their life. From the first moment that I met Andy, I knew that these two were going to be a great couple. They were in for a very bright future together. All the qualities that I love in Krista and admire in Krista, I saw in Andy. Their compassion for others, whether it be for their family or their friends, for their students, their ability to laugh with each other or at each other. Those were definitely things that were going to prove for a wonderful and beautiful marriage. And I wish you all the best in your future together. And I love you both very much. Congratulations on your beautiful day.
Let's put our hands together again for Katie.
All right, well, everybody knows my name now. How's everybody doing tonight? Good. All right, well, as I said, my name is Zach, and for those who don't know, I'm Andy's cousin. You know, growing up, we don't always get to see each other as often as we like, and usually we'd only get to see each other maybe twice a year, which is a lot better than some families can say. during the summers, we would either gather at the beach, both sides of the family, spend a week, go putt-putt, you know, have a good time. Either that or it was lay siege on grandma's house. And whether it be, you know, putt-putt, seeing who can get up on the water skis, or whatever the activity may be, you know, I always felt involved, even though there was a 5-year age difference. And if we were lucky enough to see each other during the winter, it would always be up here in Kentucky, as Andy was so heavily involved in basketball, well, with being the coach's son and all. And I can remember that on one such visit, I was asking everybody around what they wanted to be when they grew up. And I can remember Andy said, without skipping a beat, when he grew up, he wanted to be 6'6 and black. Well, we can all see that that didn't quite turn out the way he planned. But I believe that growing up, becoming a teacher, and marrying such an amazing woman can be considered a game-winning shot. Congratulations, you guys.
And now at this time, Chris and Andy are going to cut into their beautiful wedding cake. So if you have...
Andy and Krista. Did you have any other?
That's what friends are for.
Keep smiling. Keep shining.
No, you can always count on me. For sure.
Cheers! Come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Do you remember when we were humming? Yeah, let's twist again. With you.
Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in free. Run away.
Red Sea. You belong with your love on your arm. You belong somewhere you feel free. Of cover.